Here we go, and this one's destined to be a human demolition derby. Cena just one heartbeat quicker on that exchange. What an amazing force was behind that slam. That'll leave a mark. It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest. Cena into the headlock. And he's in a world of trouble here. And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena. Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way. Dolph Ziggler is the kind of guy who has no trouble telling you just how good he is. Did you hear how his leg connected? Ziggler is a hell of an athlete, but I don't know if he can live up to his own self-promotion. Heck, I don't know if anyone can. Wow, explosive! Look how explosive Cena is. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. He's putting those educated feet to good use. You know, John Cena's no slouch when it comes to his ground game. Ouch! And look at Ziggler capitalizing. This arena is absolutely electric for John Cena.
Goes behind.
Oh, no! His shoulder just collided into the ring post.
And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
Part 4, please.